Let's set up proxy servers with GoLogin antidetect browser. Once you launch the GoLogin app, click on Add Profile. Name your profile and add it to an existing folder or create a new one. Go to the Proxy tab and hit your proxy. Now let's get your proxy server details. You can choose any proxy type, but today I will use residential proxies. Head to the Smartproxy dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Navigate to the Endpoint Generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session duration, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and go back to the GoLogin application. From the Proxy Type dropdown, choose a proxy protocol. Smartproxy offers HTTP and SOC5 proxies. Next, enter the endpoint address and port number in the respective fields. Now enter your username and password. Click on Check Proxy. If your proxies work, you'll see a changed geolocation, proxy protocol, and a new IP address. Now adjust other browser fingerprint settings. Once you're ready, click Create Profile. And that's it. You've successfully added Smartproxy proxy servers to GoLogin. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get Smartproxy residential proxies today with the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.